I could think of all the work.
Well, I'll have to stamp on it too.
Okay.
So that's going to be...
Not to, Kevin, I'll just keep this, I'll start them off with one to begin with.
See how it is.
See how it is. And if you fire engagement, we'll see if it starts flipping. Hopefully she doesn't.
As long as you don't do that.
No. I hope this thing up literally 6 feet in the middle.
Yeah.
Get it off the top of it.
Yeah.
I don't take it to the light line. I don't take it back any more than 6 feet off the top. It should have to be that way. The more you hook it up, the more likely it gets to split.
Especially when it's an age volley or you can't use it to manage it.
No, I mean,
flatband, yeah, but mountain.
Now, what you would want to do is, in this particular instance, if you're flipping, the more you hook the engine up, the more likely it is to flip.
Yeah.
Because you're trying to reverse the motion of the piston sooner than you would if it's controlled here. You're trying to push it the other way while it still has the momentum of the train pushing it the opposite way. So you're literally trying to flip it. You know, you're not putting power on the forward stroke in both directions. You're trying to force that power sooner. As you're still not completely coming past 7 feet, in that instance you're going to try to force it to get away. And if that's not going to get an inch, it's just going to make you outrun the running gear and slip. It's not going fast enough to hold the rest.
It's playing with the ball for
that. I've seen, it doesn't make any sense. Every engine that I've run, that's been the case. So you slip more than the motion flipped off, and I'm thinking it's because you're trying to change the direction of gear. Sooner, and if it's in full gear, if you're doing that at a low speed, you don't have to engage it. It's just going to the engine's only going to have power to contact the friction and spread the pressure.
Let's go up here.
Welcome back. Hey, sir, is that all right? Yeah, it was a light delivery.
That's my turn. You can, I want to watch you.
This guy's the king of that here.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Put me to shame, you're not even a cat.
I know. In spirit. I have my railroad approved one.
Oh, I have one of those too.
Did you get one of them?
Yeah.
My eBay.
Seiko, yeah.
Oh, okay. See, I cheaped out and got a phone for one because it was only $40.
Mine was like $50 on your time.
Oh, that's not bad.
Railroad approved font and
everything.
This is...
And it says railroad approved on it, but yeah, like, if it gets jacked up, it's cool. I was wearing a G-Shock, I'm like, this doesn't look right. This doesn't look right.
So are we opening up the phone to talk for the departure?
Yes.
Yeah. Yep.
Yep. 5 more minutes. 5 minutes.
Awesome.
That's the point. Gary would sooner see the boiler jacked up on block than anything else.
But no smoke coming out.
No smoke coming out. Yep.
Oh, look at this mess. Sitting on trucks and a trailing truck.
Was there a problem? Was there a problem today with getting the engine out?
Was there the gasket blown out on the left side that we need to repair? Other than that, it's fine.
A gasket?
Trying to get a little
You got you got an extra clean ass fan to appreciate it.
Oh, nice. Hopefully I do.
Oh, I need glasses or else I'm going to be
blinded by the light.
No.
How dare you?
Where is it? Oh,
okay. It's a rumor. Are those the SMGs?
SMGs?
Steam Nazi glasses?
These
are. Ah,
old school.
Leather side.
There we go.
Now you're.
I look the part now, don't I?
Yeah. Yes, you do.
I got some machinist glasses, but they've only got some big stars, so...
And they're marginally affected anyway.
Oh, I have the new money piece.
There it
is. Here, I can move it. I
think that's about that way.
Need a pair? I got several.
Yeah, I'm not good. Probably put a leather piece there too.
Yeah.
Mine doesn't have that. It's just a machine that's chip stars on the sides and it's perforated with all the ventilation.
Is this supposed to rip wrap around the nose though? I'll leave a little flap open. That way when they get condensate inside, I can open it up. Ventilate them.
Little safety valve action.
It's a little hot valve.
It's my hot valve.
Doing the water check? Doing the water glass check?
Yeah, just bouncing it and see where the water's at.
I'm showing between...
They don't have much in the way of side shield. Or do you want these other ones?
I'll try everything.
Those are the SNGs.
Yeah.
Those.
Oh,
these? Oh, you want these?
One as well.
They're a little round.
Oh, and by the way, I made you guys all food.
You made us food?
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you.
But when we get to Frostburg, you guys will get it because I have it in my friend's car.
Like John Lennon or something.
Yeah, you do.
This is weird. All the glass I used to wear, they're all glass. They're heavy as hell.
Yeah. What do I do?
They're orange flower.
I kind of like those, though. They're nice and lightweight.
Because I started getting these dimples on my nose, and I'm like, yeah, my nose doesn't like that. It's too heavy.
Those are like 13 months of dimples.
I was going to order a bunch of them and keep them on hand.
Because the last pair I had, I yeeted into the ballast and I got a bad shot. I opened up on my order for a little bit and picked up a little fire. I don't know if that's, it should be on the list.
Did anybody test this one today?
I haven't. We've got the 59.9. We've got it all good on the headlights. Alright, let's go. Okay. That's for Frostburg.
Good?
Yes.
Easy on the throttle.
We're not on the main line.
Thank you.
moving on the rear.
Roger, we got him on. Phone not working?
and I was really converted. I'm going to have to stop. I'm sorry.
Thank you. 70, enter 4 PL. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.